want to thank the organizers for allowing me to go before Lassie. As I say, never work with children and dogs. We at CBS are very, very proud of CBS Sunday Morning, of the quality and pleasure it brings to people every week. And Bill Geist represents all that is best about that broadcast. First and foremost, he is a dedicated reporter who really listens to people. He's whimsical, he's funny, and he's true. And in his award-winning work, he mixes curiosity, humor, and respect for his subjects, no matter how bizarre they may be, to entertain and to illuminate us. He's won more awards than you can shake a stick at. Emmys, honorary doctorates, and as we just heard, he even placed third in the Illinois State Fair Bake-Off. He wants to place first and second, Chief. No, seriously, bringing honor to the Geist family and also the larger CBS family of which he is a part. For this, we, the great and powerful CBS Corporation, offer our proud and humble thanks. But today, Bill Geist brings his lifetime of achievement to a new level. Today, he joins a host of CBS luminaries that are honored on this hallowed stretch of ground. And once again, he embodies all of the qualities that have made these CBS stars shine over the years. Like Gunsmoke's James Arness, who's right down the street here, Bill patrols the main street of America, making it just a little bit more safe for the good people of Dodge. He shoots from the hip when he has to, and even the lip when necessary, and he always hits his mark. Lucille Ball is here too. Let's hear it. You may recall that Lucy always had some explaining to do. Well, Bill likes to explain things too. His star should be very comfortable near Lucy's. Nearby, there's Ed Asner, Lou Grant, the quintessential tough, heart-drinking TV journalist. Bill's star certainly belongs near his. There's Mark Burnett, who invented Survivor. He's into reality. Mark's into reality, but so is Bill. Only Bill's reality is, you know, just a little more real. The tribe has spoken. Like Chuck Norris, another CBS star, Bill kicks butt in our target demographic. Like Art Linkletter, he often discovers that people of all ages do say the darndest things. And of course, like Lassie here, Bill is friendly and helpful and still has all of his own hair. George Burns, Mary Tyler Moore, Bob Newhart, Dick Van Dyke, Mike Wallace, Edward R. Murrow. CBS stars that have moved America to laughter, to thought, and to a greater appreciation for the world we live in. Names that have brought glory and luster to our company that will never fade. And now to that list we add today's man of all. So thank you, Bill. Thank you for all the wonderful pieces, for the gentle, thoughtful humanity of your work, and now for this. From all of your colleagues at CBS, thanks and congratulations on this unique